bounds.
Hey there guys, welcome to another video. My name is Sparckman. I'm a game developer. So let's open the Spark Painter. Whoa, wait a second. What is this? CRAZYTALK Animator 3 Pipeline. Wow, this magically appeared on my computer. That wasn't there yesterday. Let's have a look.
What is up, YouTube? Wait a second. How come we're 3D today?
Wow, that wasn't there yesterday on my computer. What's going on? Let's open it. CRAZYTALK Animator 3. The one for all 2D animation software. It's a puppy and it has a bow tie. Okay, so product demo, training resources, get more content, check for updates. Okay, so I just installed this. I don't think it needs any updates for now. And thanks to Real Illusion for sending CRAZYTALK 3 Animator to the Sparckman channel. Okay, so this version of CRAZYTALK Animator came out about 2 days ago. Okay, so you can download the free version of this program. There is a link down in the description below. So go ahead and download CRAZYTALK Animator 3. Alright, so I checked the program last night. It seems pretty cool. So let's get started. We are going to need an image. Let's import something. What can we import? Alright, so how about this puppet? I made that in the Photoshop. I could have done this in Spark Painter, but I didn't. Okay, so when you first open an image, the program is going to give you the bone editor. So we're gonna add some bones to this character. Just like this. That's the neck and the head. Right click to exit. Just like Maya. And I guess it's going to need arms. Click again. Arms. And right click. Add bone. Click. It's nice to have bones. Unless you're a worm. Close the bone editor and I'm going to hit preview. Whoa, you can see that I can move my character right away. It's a puppet.
I'm a puppet.
Let's move the arms. Whoa, we have a small problem here. The face moves with the arms. Yeah, that
could be a problem.
Not to worry, we can fix that. Stop the preview. Here's my layer manager. And I'm going to select the neck. And I'm going to duplicate it. It is the mask editor, so we can separate the head from the body. Let me put my layers manager outside. I'm going to set the hardness to always to 100. This brush works pretty much like the one in Photoshop. Paint all this. So whatever you paint is going to be deleted. It doesn't actually delete it. It actually just hides it. That's why it's called a mask editor. I'm going to zoom in for the detail. Whoa, that's not too bad there. And let's remove the background. Let's bring the layer manager. And you can see that the head now is separated from the body. And let's preview again. Let's try the arm. Whoa, it now doesn't affect the head. Yeah, we can move freely. And this still works the same way.
Look at me, I'm a puppet.
So that works fine. Let's close this. And let's go to the stage. Okay, and here's where we can animate this. So let's go to animation. Under motion, under spines, because this is just a stick. So we're gonna check out all these stick animations. Wow, we have a catapult. Dong, die. Oh no, he died. Jump and roll. Whoa, you can see that we could easily use this in a game. Jump and tumble. Jump high. Wow, I could make an endless runner with this. Jump again. Oh, small jumps. Nice. I think the L's are for loop. And that is because you can keep adding them and they will play seamless. And E, I guess, it stands for end. End animation. Let's play this. Wow, this program is so easy. Okay, so that's our first look at CRAZYTALK Animator 3. You can expect more animation videos with CRAZYTALK Animator 3. In the next video, we are going to bring the animations into Fusion. Alright, so subscribe to the channel, follow me on Twitter, and I will see you in the next video. Bye now.